Hey, you ever try Match.com?
My mom did. I figured it wasn't for me.
How'd it work for your mom?
Well, she found a doctor, and she's a meth addict with gonorrhea.
That's what Match is all about. Here, how does this guy look? Does he look right for your mom?
No, he's about 60 years older. And, wow, he has dual citizenship in Italy, and he speaks Arabic, and he likes to take short trips in Boeing 767s.
Who doesn't?
Doesn't it get hot in that suit?
They make us wear it, or they beat us.